Like I say, the public are loving you. The last interview has gone down storming.
That's good. That's good, because I'm a very nice guy.
It is. You're a very nice guy. Right, you've had your rest day. Did you?
I'm good to go.
Legs are all revved up and ready for.
I downloaded my data onto Training Peaks.
All right.
And it said I should have 15 days off to recover.
No.
15 days. I had one.
So you've backed it up a little bit.
I'm ready to go. Today's going to be a nervous start nervous for the sprinters, because obviously for the first 48 kilometres we go uphill.
Yeah. So you're looking forward to that then, I presume?
It's not my specialty. I'll be honest with you, it's not my specialty. But you just got to sometimes grab a handful and hang on, haven't you?
You do indeed. How's that elbow? You thought it had broken, didn't you?
I really did. I felt like a bit of a girl. It was so much pain.
Could you hear all of New Zealand inhaling quickly?
It was
when you came down.
But I've only got 16 stitches in there, so it's not too bad.
Girls love the old scars, though, don't they?
Chicks dig scars.
They do indeed. So a hot one today, and then tomorrow, nice, just 30k rolling round, I presume.
You're a dickhead, aren't you? Tomorrow, have you actually had a look at what? I'm not even going to answer.
Yeah, but half of it's half a bit downhill, isn't it?
Freewheel down the downhill. Give it a little bit on the uphill, and then just sort of take in the scenery.
Wave to your fans.
Easy
street. Last final question.
Okay.
Old Mr. Hansen has got shoes coming out. Can we expect anything in the pipeline from you? I don't know. Woolly hat, nice jumper.
Well, I'm actually designing a new chamois.
You are you?
Yeah, it's made of wool.
Merino
wool, yeah. Mixed with possum skin.
Got a possum hat, lovely.
Yeah, so it'll be
lightweight.
Yeah, it'll be really nice.
And they're vermin, so you don't have to worry about that.
You sort of just intertwine the two, and then I'll keep you posted, mate.
Well, keep up to date on your Twitter about it.
Yeah, I will.
Good luck with the day. Thank you yet again.
I'm out of here. I'm the air on the Vogue, I'm the shishi-boo.